look to the northern star.
I am. Why are you saying it like that?
No. The Vortigaunt said, look to the northern star to help his friends, which sounds like Vortigaunt nonsense, but I guess it isn't.
Oh, yeah. That does make more sense. That's some sort of combined substation. They usually generate power at first.
Like the power and security you need for a giant vault.
Alex, I think you should find your way into that hotel and get up to the substation. That was weird.
And the power's out. Looks like we're taking the stairs.
3 left.
Hey, Russ. Name a song.
Flight of the Bumblebee.
Coming right up.
Anything look like a breaker box in there?
Nah, I'm still looking.
That's it.
Breaker boxes. Let's go back to the elevator plan. I'm gonna get the power back on. Last 2 shells. Here we go.
This hotel's ancient. The wiring's gonna be a real rat's nest.
Thank you. gone. Let's check the elevator.
This place is overgrown.
How dangerous do we think this stuff really is?
Well, it is spores from another dimension, so probably, yeah, extremely. But a rare opportunity to examine alien flora up close.
Tisha's left. I'm out.
Oh, careful of those pustule things. They're looking a bit ticked off the closer you get.
Starting to think I shouldn't be breathing this stuff.
Agreed. Just keep moving. Maybe breathe less.
Mixed with ammonia.
Mixed with ammonia. Okay.
Thank you.
good. Four shells left.
Alex, what happened?
There was like a dog-looking lightning thing.
Oh, I'm sorry, I missed that.
Hey, Russell, this thing fell out of the dog.
Oh, look at that. Interesting.
Thank you. Oh, my God.
new development? It went into a dead guy.
No.
Yes. I had to shoot both of them. It was nuts, Russell.
It sounds nuts.
Oh, it was.
Thank you.
almost got it.
At this point, it's kind of our gun.
This guy's not wearing a shirt.
3 left.
Combine shield blocking your path.
I'll figure out how to shut it down.